Hi everyone, it's me, Lauren Cadillac with Cadillac Law. As always, nothing I share with you today will create an attorney-client relationship with you or my firm. And as always, I'm just sharing this for sharing's sake. I've learned it. I want to share it. Knowledge is power. Today, we're going to talk about hiring offshore. About a year ago, I guess this was a little more than a year ago because this was when we were first locked down, my best friend sent me this marketing plan that her firm had used where they were utilizing the help of folks who were offshore. And in this marketing plan, they had suggested using a website called Upwork.com. So having worked at Atty, offshore was like a very big deal there. There's a lot of information and privacy and security issues that can occur. And I was a little nervous about it, if I'm being honest. But I went to Upwork. I was able to sign in really easily with just like my Google. And I was able to post a job. So my first job, I started with someone to do marketing support, make thumbnails for videos, you know, work my Instagram account, that kind of stuff. I was able to put that job out there and people outside were able to apply. I was also able to go to an area which was kind of like almost like a job dating in a way, because I was able to see folks' pictures, profiles, and see if their work, you know, matched up with what I was looking for. So it was kind of like a dating app, but for work. So it was absolutely free for me to do all of that. The cost doesn't come in until you find someone to help you. And I have to tell you that folks offshore tend to be a lot less expensive than folks here in the States. But I will tell you, there are also people in the States who are on Upwork and they are very competitive in their wage. I personally found a gal named Rose, and actually her son is editing this video. I just make it and I send it and he edits. Her son is a great little video editor. So thank you, Charles. Rose and I have, you know, we work obviously in very different time zones. We're 13-hour difference, but we go through Hangouts. We go through any means we can. She has been working for me for more than a year now. So she's come to understand, you know, the themes I like to use, what type of work we're doing, that kind of stuff. We've definitely built a great relationship. About 6 months into having Rose through Upwork, I wanted some phone support. So I went back to Upwork and I ended up finding Myra. And Myra has been working with us for full time for over 6 months now, and she answers phones and does supports that way. That has been an excellent addition to our team, and she comes to team meetings just like everyone else. You know, we have virtual employees. Virtual is the new thing. It's excellent. I love having Myra on my team. And then when we were like, okay, well, we've got this, things are going well, phones are going good, but now we're a little overwhelmed with the phones over here, I went ahead and went to Upwork and found someone part-time, and I found Michelle. So I have found three people on Upwork, and they have been excellent. They're always timely. You know, if there are any issues, they let me know. And there really haven't been any issues, but sometimes in other countries, especially, you know, the internet will go down or there will be a power issue or whatever it may be. They just let me know. I'm telling you, it has been an excellent experience. And going on Upwork made it really, 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 really easy. And as a lawyer, I was concerned about, you know, the legal aspects and whatnot. Upwork takes care of all of that. These people have a contract with Upwork. I have a contract with Upwork. So even though they're working for me, they're doing my projects, you know, I consider them team members. I have Upwork in between, and that is a great safety precaution and security thing for people who are worried about, you know, offshore work, which was something, like I discussed, we talked about at Atty. So I hope this helps someone. I know finding help and staff is so, so, so difficult. I've been so fortunate with my team. But Upwork is a great, great way to find people, especially if you don't need someone physically present and they can just support you from afar. It is absolutely fantastic. I wish you all luck. Make sure you hit like or subscribe. Have a great day.